All right, dogs, it's time to go for a ride. Come on, Dusty. Time to go home.
Daphne, sit.
This is Daphne. Actually, viewers, this is worthy of noting. Daphne is the reason for the show, The DaftKnees.
Aren't you?
So you can quote me on that for our trivia game, coming in the fall. Dusty? Girl.
On this episode of the DaftKnees. Wait, what is on this episode? Okay.
Whoa.
The outcast.
Hope I don't need him.
It's very hot.
What was?
The weather.
No.
Muggy.
My experience on Fish Family Robinson. How was your experience on Swiss Family Robinson?
I don't know what to say.
You learned how to tie your shoe.
I learned how to tie my shoe. Put suspenders on, wear colorful pants, big baggy shirt, get run over by logs.
Did you learn anything new?
Yes and no.
Can you tell me a little bit about... What was it like working on the set of Swiss Family Robinson?
Swiss Family Robinson was a lot of fun to do as a movie, but it's, you know, it was really hot that day, really muggy, and just running up those hills and, you know, being in the water, but not being able to be in the water, it's really difficult to do, so. But yeah, overall it was good. It was a lot of fun. Cast was great.
Did you have any challenges with any of the actors there?
There was a little bit of tension between me and my size, because I'm the one that had to work most closely with her. She's very stubborn, very stiff. She doesn't like to do a lot of movements. You kind of got to push her along during all the scenes. And she's her expressions, like too much Botox, you know what I mean? Like Nicole Kidman style. So her face doesn't even move. Like, it's very frustrating trying to get her to act, trying to get her to be in character, you know?
Is there anything else that you'd like to say about this film?
I just think that it's going to be a film that the whole family can enjoy. I know that you all are going to love it. And thanks for watching.
Castor Ribbon.
On this episode of the DaftKnees, we play Castaway. No, we don't. What are we doing? Contraps. We're playing the Swiss
Family Robinson.
When filming this movie, I learned a ton about myself. First off, I learned that polyester is not good to wear in the sun. Secondly, I learned that fake eyelashes only work on certain people. Thirdly, I learned that Uncle George...
Oh my gosh. Thirdly, I learned that beans and rice only go so far when filming a movie in the
topics.
Years ago, these fine folks met, were reunited through the various days of our lives, and are now engaged in a moment of love, and will be forevermore united through the bonds of holy matrimony. And we celebrate here in this local Orange Julius facility, and we say good on ya.
Good on ya.
Amen. Amen.
Good on.